New details on the corruption crackdown in North Providence. Federal prosecutors are asking for developer Richard Baccari's case to go to trial. Baccari asked for the conspiracy and bribery charges against him to be dismissed earlier this month. Yesterday, the U.S. Attorney's Office filed a response to his motion to dismiss that includes the grand jury transcript from imprisoned former city solicitor Robert Cerisi. Cerisi was given immunity and brought back to Rhode Island in July to testify.